Last night, one of the abductees died in the presence of the Houthi group in Naib Gwar Raid in the middle of Yemen. A human rights source confirmed the death of the elderly kidnapped Muhammad Ali Hassan Al-Adib, 16 years old, in the prison of the Houthi group in Al-Qafr Directorate, north of Ibb. Ra'fat Humran, the head of Rust for Rights and Freedom, said in a statement that the kidnapped died in mysterious circumstances in the prison, but reports mentioned that he was subjected to torture and deprivation of treatment. It is noteworthy that the victim Al-Adib was kidnapped about 8 months ago due to his refusal to send his sons to fight in the ranks of the Houthis, according to local sources.